So this is how you use the stove. So here you choose which one you want to use. So let's choose that one. You just press it and leave it, and it will be on. And you just put your pan over this.